Hello, my name is Sue Kiley. I'm the Deputy Director of the Monmouth County Commissioners, and I am joined today by Jeff Perselay and Mary Pat Angelini. And we are here to talk to you about Monmouth ACTS, which stands for Assisting Communities Through Services. In 2016, we did a thorough survey of the county to understand what things were required by our residents. We discovered that many people had no idea the volume of services that were available to them. And from that came the Monmouth ACTS organization.
In Monmouth ACTS, the Department of Human Services are working in conjunction with the social service agencies that we fund to identify and improve the services that we are offering the residents of Monmouth County.
This public-private partnership is broken into 8 hubs, and we look at anything from behavioral health to housing to childcare. We are constantly trying to connect our Monmouth County residents with their trusted community organizations.
In order to access the information on Monmouth ACTS, go to monmouthacts.org or call into our social services office, which has a connection to all of the county resources that you can access, and I hope you take advantage of them.